The winter of 2016-2017 was the drought buster that California needed. Unfortunately, all the rain, wind, and weather took its toll on our roads and challenged our maintenance crews like no other winter in recent memory.
Hi, I'm Warren Alford, a public information officer with your Caltrans News Flash. Today, I'm in the materials lab at Caltrans talking with Karen Benetti Ramirez. And we're going to talk about an innovative product Caltrans is using to patch potholes during wet, rainy seasons like we're having this year in California.
When this mix becomes in contact with water, the organic additives in it undergo a reaction that causes the mix to set, to harden immediately as soon as it becomes in contact. So that means that the area we just patched, we can open it to traffic right there. Because of this product, we can make it efficient and make it very quick that the patching of this pavement can happen almost instantly.
It's amazing, because I think in the past, when I've seen a warm patch put down, it's taken literally hours for it to set up.
Exactly. That's what makes a big difference, the time.
Filling a pothole on State Route 99, where traffic counts exceed 11,500 cars per hour, can be an exhilarating experience.
Using these smart new products increases worker and motorist safety, since the workers are spending less time on the roadway, and minimizes delays for the traveling public. Our crew managed to deploy approximately 350 pounds of the patch material in a matter of minutes while the passing motorists on State Route 99 barely noticed the disruption. With the additional funding from Senate Bill 1, the new transportation bill, we'll be seeing more crews out on the roadways doing long-awaited repairs.
We're out here working hard trying to find innovative solutions to make sure that your drive home is safe and you get back to your family on time.